The melody's familiar. I've heard this song before. It's been around 10,000 years, or maybe even more. And everybody's sung it. At least I think they've tried. But even
my posterity. branch of a tree turned upward unto thee, growing upward forever in thee.
The branch for eternity blesses my posterity.
There is a need inside of me to know why I'm here and what I can be. The way is open to become all I can. It's found within our Father's plan. Just like a seed struggling to grow, there's something divine that stirs in my soul. Eternal promise to become all I can, if I learn to live by our Father's plan. Sees my destiny, the wonderful story of His work and glory, His eternal life for me. Within the seed I learn to see the promise of a towering tree. Within my soul I yearn to free what's inside of me. The Father of man is eternal life for me.
and so many voices thundering in my ears, calling me to stray through the prophet's words. I can't judge their meaning, I can know the truth and safely find the way. So many things fill my mind with questions, leaving me confused, wondering where to go. To the scripture's page, I can't turn for answers. I can't find the power and learn what I must know. Through the Spirit's whisperings, in the prophet's voice, in the words of scripture, I can safely make my choice. Gentle whisper in the dark of night, in the light of day, it will give me hope, it will lift my spirit when I hear its voice and let my heart obey. Through the Spirit's whispering, I can safely make my choice. I'll trust in the Lord with all my heart, and I'll not lean upon my own understanding. In all my ways, I'll acknowledge Him.
I will live by His teachings.
I will do His will and let His love in my life distill. And though the Lord's coming may be some time away, I'll prepare myself, share my love, live my life as if He were coming today.
Sometimes I think about my life, unsure of what to be. My friends and family give advice, they want what's best for me. Of all the things they see in me, what should I become? I need Thee, Lord, to help me choose, that Thy will may be done. Will I be prepared to fill woman's role, accept the Lord's will with all of my soul, to raise children up, to others in the need? She loves the teachings of the Lord and teaches them to me. Of all the things that she could choose, she chose the will of God, to love and lead us back to Him as hand in hand we woman's role, accepts the Lord's will with all of her soul. She's taking the time to love and to lead, and she's taking time to bring us to Thee. Prepare for motherhood.
are not just a stone and clay. They make idols of their own success and walk their way. Day by day they wander with hearts set on the world. Their pride and greed replace the need to trust the Lord. What we could have faith, we would be strong. If He was the power we relied upon, He's the only one with power to save. So we pledge today that we will walk His way. Beginning now, we vow to walk His way. He is the path we follow. He's the only one we serve. We find happiness in His success and trust His word. He is our loving Father, with strength and power to save. With all our soul we choose this day to walk His way. And as we have faith, we will be strong. For He is the power rely upon. He's the only one with power to save. So we pledge today that we will walk His way. Beginning now, we vow to walk His way.